Good morning, people. It's a tad nippy this morning. And I am in Rochdale. And I am going to be walking from Rochdale to Todmorden along the Rochdale Canal, supposedly. I just have to go over this bridge and it's a little bit slippy. So now I need to look where I'm going. Anyway, ooh, yeah. Very slippery. I think it's ice slippery, it's just wet mossy slippery, maybe. I'm not sure, but I shall take my time. Right, this walk should be between the 9 and 10 mile mark. I mean, I roughly plotted it out on the app of derelict buildings over there behind me. Anyway, I've never been to Rochdale before. Looking for a car parking space. So it was all full, and this one bloke was pulled up on sort of like a bit of pavement. Anyway, I was parking, I was sitting there looking at my map, trying to find another parking. And he comes up, "Oh, you can park next to me," he says. He says, I'm like, "Are you sure?" "Yes, I parked up on there many a time." So, locals are friendly. Right. And it's free. I thought it was a pay and display, so even better. Because I do not know my way around here at all. But it is a bit colder than I anticipated. I'll probably warm up and once I get moving, I need to recover my fingers up. So I shall. Oh, I think there's a swan up there. I shall get a photo. So glad I just looked at my map. I'm actually walking in the wrong direction. Right. I am now on the right way, going the right way. Horse hauling, straining, pulling, boatmen, trawling. Not sure, bawling, whatever. I've already come past someone sitting on the side of the canal drinking a can of beer, and it is, I don't even think it's 10 a.m. Yeah, 10 to 10. Anyway, we've got a few miles to do. A bit grim looking. I think it can be a bit dodgy around this area along the canal, so that's why I decided to do it in the morning rather than be arriving late in the afternoon. Razor wire up there. Someone coming. I have a bit of a swing bridge. And onwards this way. having all these reeds overgrown and the side of the canal doesn't help to make it look well looked after. People's back fences along here. Anyway, ice on the water, and geese. See if they hiss at me or not. They usually hiss when they got babies. Oh, there goes one. Rather impressive. Bridge there and seats and an old post office box. Yeah, it's called Clegg Hall Farm. Ah, there's, that must be Clegg Hall. Looking delightful. That row of houses in the front. Look, we've got a little marina there. Must have been something in its heyday, eh? It's obviously occupied. Looks a bit rather spooky. Right, coming up to Littleborough soon. It's been urbanised really the whole way. If it hasn't got houses, it's been industrial parks or something. So I think Littleborough's about the halfway mark, I think. I shall stop there if I find a seat. Usual dilemma. Usually one when they go through a town. Hopefully. Wonder, but now I don't need my gloves. Might need them after I've stopped. I certainly don't need them while I'm walking. What to say, I have done about 3.5 miles. No, so we're in Littleborough, won't be halfway. And there's probably an extra 0.5 mile on that when I went the wrong way. But yeah, so far, a few cyclists on the road, but it's pretty run down. Across these seats, sort of not quite a roundabout, but there's the canal. Anyway, I'm going to stop here and have a little rest, because I haven't seen any seats all the way. I don't know what the purpose of the boats are. There you go. Littleborough Summit. I guess that's it over there. I shan't be going up there. Had me soup. A little bit to eat. haven't had my tea yet, I shall say. There's a seat over here, can't see that. Away from the traffic. That was a bit leaky. That's a bit nicer of a view. I spotted this seat in the Pike House lock. I shall stop here and have my cup of tea. Although my hands are getting a little bit chilly. It's a bit lumpy and bumpy over there. I wonder where that is. I wonder if it's old quarries or what's left the ground like that. Don't know. An old place there. It's boarded up by the looks of it. Big old factory down there, it's all broken windows, etc. etc. And I often think about these homeless people sleeping out in this time of year. Where a good place for them to get some shelter would be. And you've got to appreciate, I guess, some of these old buildings that are boarded up could be dangerous. I'm sure there's a lot that would provide a nice roof, temporary roof, for some people. Now, if only this was a summer's day. That looked fantastic. I've got the top of that hill. I had to make a zoom so you could see that. See you right in the distance today. Who's there? Houses up there. That greenhouse, or the conservatory, built up off the ground. Interesting. Those walls look like a castle wall. Right, I can't see anything marked on the map for that wall, but we're in a town called Warland, so, or village, I don't know if it's classed as a town. And across there, over those hills, you have the walks, the Pennine Bridle Way walk, and the Rochdale Way, and lots of little ones as well, but the two main trails that come up, go up over those hills there. Moors, more like it. Yeah, that's got me fascinated, that has, though. Oh, I know, I bet you Nick knows what these are, what this is. He's a bit of a history sort of buff, I guess you call it. Pennine Bridleway marker, National Trail, goes that way. It's obviously come down off the hill there, crosses over that way. That's cool, isn't it? Wicked. Right, I've got about a mile and a half to go, I think, to get to Tobenden train station. That's be okay. Been a couple of nice gardens I've gone past. Nice hills to look at. Had some beautiful sunshine for a bit. Weather warmed up something chronic. And we'll march on. Really like that fence. It's all wood. Nice. Little we call it summer house, veranda around it. Looks really cool. And that really nice. Oh, the button stopped working. Now that's a big old brick wall. Fascinating. Miles. Got to the train station 2 minutes before the train's due to arrive. So that's not bad, eh? I'd walk up a hill to get here. This one. Out of breath, and here it comes.